Ends up losing the leg. And all of a sudden it's 1-1 when Steve Douglas will believe it should have been 2-0 to him.
Nice smile though afterwards. He just keeps saying it's a bonus to be here.
1-1.
He said, what is it, that thing they say at the Olympics? The taking part that counts? That's me today. Nice position to be in. Looks like he truly does believe that. Anything is a bonus. And enjoy the moment.
115.
Sue Williams, the BDO chairperson, making sure everything is in order.
18.
All three of Steve Douglas's previous first round ties have ended 3-0, two of them in his favour. Back in 2000, he lost to eventual 61. Champion Ted Hankey in the second round on his debut. Saw off Gary Robson at this stage last year before being beaten by Paul Jennings in round two.
1-1.
Aiming for the second round for the third time in his career, Gary Stone. Hoping to make it into the second round in both of his Lakeside visits.
82. Gary, you require 121.
Well, and both of his matches have been nils. A 3-0 win in the first round and a 4-0 defeat in the second.
81.
Well, he's left himself double top yet again. 14. Eight darts at it so far in the match without hitting it. Make that 9. Double 10 now. And another dart at double 10.
Yeah, there's game shot in the first leg.
For the first time in the match, Gary Stone is ahead.
Game on. One and one.
It's a funny thing, you know, coming back, having made your Lakeside debut. Certain things, he says, took him by surprise last year. Is this another maximum? It is.
190.
His third of the match, Gary Stone. He told me the players' parade took him by surprise last year. He thought, what's going on? I'm being called on stage. I didn't think I was playing for hours. And that sort of thing, it just increases the butterflies in your stomach before you play. And it doesn't help. This year he's focused, he knows what's going on, he knows what the hotel looks like, he knows where to be and when. And in glimpses, we're seeing that on the dartboard as well. Only in glimpses, yes.
80. Gary, you require 161.
Treble 20 was his first target. He's missed that. And leaves himself
Steve,
72.
You require 124.
Steve going for the first three-figure checkout of this match. Double 11 for a 124.
102.
Not far away.
Gary, you require 72.
To nick the leg. Treble 12. Now it's 20 double top. Oh, he's missed big 20.
32. Steve, you require 22.
Double 11 again then for Steve Douglas. Closer.
Yeah, that's game shot. And a second leg.
Had a look. Steve wasn't sure that had gone in. They just snuck the right side of the wire.
Third leg, it's going to 12 first. Game on.
He really is having fun, isn't he, up there?
100.
Gary just checking. Marco Meyer, the referee, just making sure the ball was in order.
one and one.
Nothing between them. A set each, a leg each. 401 left each in this
16.
One. 16. Only fools or horses will try and predict the result of this one from here.
One and one.
Gary Stone was runner-up in the Welsh Classic earlier this year. He beat Robbie Green and Scott Mitchell on his way to the final, and in that final only edged out 5-4 by Stephen Bunting. Such has been Bunting's form recently. That's an incredibly good result. The 180s beginning to come with increasing regularity now.
125.
Would have been the eighth of the match if Gary had been able to put that one in. Steve Douglas looking at 141. Good start. Didn't get the treble 19 that he needed.
93. Gary, you require 116.
For Gary, it's 116. He can't do it so many times. And he's looking at a big check out. That first start just goes awry.
76. Steve, you require 48.
Here we go then. Eight. Double 20. 10 then.
28.
Struggling with
Gary
the doubles.
Require 40.
Both players, in fairness. This is to move ahead in the match once again. Just can't hit double top, can he?
20. Steve, you require 20.
Who can hit double 10? Steve.
Yeah, that's game shot. And the third leg, Steve Douglas. Forward leg, it's Steve to 12 first. Game on.
And having taken that one against the darts, all he has to do now is hold for a 2-1 lead in sets.
One on that end, 40.
Almost the perfect start. Would have been his fifth 180.
One on that end, 23.
Well, both players struggling to hit their doubles, as you can see. 40%, 50%, that's pretty good.
87.
23%, 22%, not so much.
Gary's had 21 missed darts at a double. 11 of those have been at double top, hasn't hit it yet.
One on that end, 25. Fifty-five.
Right, how much he can he take out of 194?
One and one. One on the end, 28. Steve, you require 94.
Good moving to the 18s, but this is set point. Is he going to start with a bullseye? So 19. Or treble for double 6. So bullseye for the set.
48. Gary, you require 70.
In the context of this match, this is massive. 12 for double top. Again, he's going for it. Again,
30.
He's missed it.
Steve, you require 46.
Here we go then, for this second set. Double top. He's now missed 9 darts for a second set.
Yeah, that's game shot in the third set.
But now
Steve
he wins
Douglas.
Set number 2.
Steve Douglas!
Fourth set, first leg, and Steve to 12-1st. Game on.
2-1, Steve Douglas leads. Nice touch there as well, because as the crowd started singing his name, he just turned to them and respectfully just lifted his 58. Finger to his lips. Doesn't want anything to be putting off his opponent here.
Yeah, lovely to see a match played in good spirit up on the stage.
23.
It's not often that there's tension and aggro, but sometimes you do get it. Not here, not between these two.
One on the end, 77.
Lovely, lovely, lovely from Steve Douglas. He missed seven darts for a 2-0 lead in sets,
81.
And then another couple before wrapping up that second set for a 2-1 lead. Now he's a set away. Can he complete the job?
58. Mindy-free.
Can he set himself up with a decent outshot here?
One and one.
This is better from Gary Stone.
81.
Just pulling that third dart. That's happened a few times as well. Treble 17 leaves double top for a 108.
88.
Close.
Gary Requal, 123.
He could do with this. Treble 18 leaves the bullseye.
55. Steve Requal, 20.
That's Richie George looking on. He's already through to round two. Double 10.
Yes, game shot in the
to
first
move Steve Douglas,
Steve Douglas
to within a couple of legs of round two.
Second leg, it's Gary to 12-1st. Game on.
Steve Douglas, who gets his flights off the internet. They both do. Wonder if they pay tax.
40.
Gary Stone needs to start finding his A game. He needs to beat the game here. Hasn't gone Gary's way.
57.
Could easily have lost the second set as well. It's the one that he did win.
100.
Gary Stone of Scotland International. There's his captain, Ross Montgomery.
85.
Big admirer of Gary Stone. No one cheered louder than Ross when Gary won that European Cup singles title in Turkey.
One on the end, 40.
Good time to hit a ton, 40, with Gary on 159.
85. Steve Uriquois, 142.
This to move within a leg.
42.
And Gary, as visits to the board go, this is a massive one for Gary Stone. Can he take out 74? 16 leaves double top, and he's missed the 16 and hasn't got a double. 49 left.
34.
Close to the 9 to leave himself double
Steve
top if he's back.
100.
Steve Douglas with 100 here. Treble 19 is shot here. double top for a 2-0 lead in the fourth. Yes!
Yeah, that's been shot. And the second guy, Steve Douglas.
Great darts. The treble 19 and the double top. Having strayed into the treble one. You're a leg away, Steve. And you're throwing first. And you're throwing well.
He has now won 5 legs in a row.
97.
Wins one more. And he's through to the second round again.
59.
But just in case. I think everybody would agree it's a magnificent story if Steve Douglas were to win today. Written off by many, certainly not by Gary Stone, who's doing his best to fight all the way to the end and keep this going as long as possible. What a response!
What a response! And what a finish that would be!
58.
It's the big one.
Steve, you require 170.
2 treble 20s and the bullseye. No finer way to win a match. Not this match, though. Not this leg,
80.
Anyway.
And he'll be back. We'll try and take out 90 for the match in a moment.
140.
Good response
Steve
from Gary Stone.
90.
But Steve Douglas has these three treble 20s looking at. 20 leaves bull. Bullseye for the match.
65. Gary, you require 64.
To stay in the tournament. Will he go for double top again? He will. He needs it if he ever needed
44.
It, but he misses it yet again.
Steve, you require 25.
This for a place in round two. Steve Douglas, double 12 for the match. One more dart. Oh,
Gary,
he's done
set.
It! Would you believe it? He's done
Steve
it.
Steve Douglas.
A few weeks ago, he was on a hospital bed and didn't think he'd be able to take part. It was only a bonus to be here, he said. Well, he's played some terrific stuff, and now he's through to round two. Well done, Steve.